Take a look at this. Work has officially begun in Paris here to reconstruct the Notre-Dame Cathedral's iconic spire. Workers on high scaffolding here can be seen installing the new spire's framework earlier today. It's kind of cool to see. The historic structure collapsed in 2019 after a devastating fire. The new spire, they say, is made of oak, and it's designed to be an identical copy of the original. Officials say the framework should be finished by late December.